It's chilly in here. Sis, locate for me the manual restart interface.
This site contains only the emergency switches for the northeast to Chandra line. The northwest branch is routed through the control module at North 1.
Oh, lovely. So, still some sightseeing to be done. Did you catch that, Leia?
Loud and clear. Don't worry, we've made it to the tower. It's not exactly the Luna Palace, but we'll shelter here while you keep on trucking.
All right. Get comfy.
Be nice to be out of the blizzard, but we're not out of the woods yet. Oh, it'd kill for some hot chocolate right now.
Hear that, systems? When she says kill, she means you.
Sorry. Question does not trigger heuristic.
Right, I'll keep going. Hop! Whatever they say at New Samarkand Uni, researching physics is really good for your physique.
Patel, what the hell are you?
I'm working, okay? Let me focus. Fly me to the moon.
Dr. Patel, we are already on the...
Yeah.
Patel, we got a problem. Can't find Nelson.
What? Shouldn't he have a transponder?
He should. And he hasn't, or he switched it off. He's gone dark, and the antenna arrays are all fried.
Wasn't Nelson's team flare-proofing those antennas?
Yeah. This wasn't a solar flare. I inspected a few, and their shielding was intact. They were overloaded from the inside.
Are you saying what I think you're saying, Dr. Quaresmi?
Just stating the facts, Dr. Patel. Dr. Nelson has vanished for hours now. And during this period, there have been major software and hardware disturbances. We should seriously consider alerting the committee.
Respectfully, Dr. Quaresmi, this is not the time to play politics. I have a duty to get Alami's team to safety, and you should focus on finding Nelson. Let us not adopt the assumption that one of us doesn't have the best interests of this expedition in mind.
Oh, don't be so naive. Once the committee hears about this, things will get political.
None of us would like that, considering what we all know and have kept to ourselves all this time. Especially if it goes all the way up to the Arch Commissioner. Wouldn't you say, Dr. Quaresmi? Dr. Quaresmi?
Yes. Yes, you are right, Dr. Patel. For now. Quaresmi out.
Shit. Mm-hmm.
Solidaridad Chachandra.
Oh. Hey, Kira. How's it going?
We've started docking maneuvers.
Okay, good. That's good.
So, contain your enthusiasm, Mum.
Yeah, no, sorry, Kira. It's been a long day. And still some to go.
Okay. Anything you want to talk about?
Not now. Listen, I'm going to get Alami, then get back to Shackleton. See you there.
All right, then. Take care. Solidaridad out.
Systems? Get me Alami on a private channel. Tight burst. Encrypted.
What now? We're still freezing out here and...
Can we speak privately, Dr. Alami?
What's wrong, Angie?
I'm trusting you with something here, Alami. Khwarizmi can't get a hold of Nelson. He's suggesting Nelson might have been sabotaging the antennas. Perhaps also the AI.
I don't like where this is going.
He's threatening to contact the UHJ committee over this. I've managed to shoot him down, mentioning the Arch Commissioner.
Shut up or I'll call my hubby.
But we need to be clear on this one. You know what my people are going to say if there's talk of anything fishy.
That the Federación de Nueva Metzli is behind all this? Obviously through their evil agent, Leia Alami. And then my people will blame you, Patel.
We're women of science, Leia. I don't want this to become another political battlefield for the UHA.
Yes. Not to mention, heads will roll if anyone catches wind about the Relicta, eh?
So we agree then. Listen, Kira is docking. I'll rush back to Chandra, but first I'll get you out of there.
Yes, I was kind of assuming. I mean, we'd already be dead if you really were a high Samarkandan agent. So I guess what I'm trying to say is... I'm pretty happy to work with you, Patel.
Love you too, Alami. Oh, and also, Leia?
Yes?
Fuck you. Nguyen is not my hubby.
Whatever, Patel. Just power up those maglevs for me, will you?